What you can tolerate, you will not change. You can only change when you hate your present condition. What you will respect will come towards you. What you don't respect will move away from you. I never crowd a watermelon idea in a pea brain. Take something out of every paycheck and put it in a mutual fund. Why is it people that work for the wealthy stay broke? You can't learn from someone you resent. You can't learn from someone you envy. You can only learn from someone you admire. If you live with $6 an hour, you will never make $7 because of your mindset. Whatever is missing in your life is something that you have not truly valued. If you are attempting to live without something, you do not have a high regard for it. If you fail with your life, it is because something that happened daily. Men don't decide their futures, they decide their habits. Their habits decide their future. Larry Bird every morning after breakfast, 500 free throws. Something you are doing daily is creating your success or your failures. Tiger Woods on the golf course winning. When he was 2 years old, he was on the golf course. What you respect, you will attract. What you don't respect will move away from you. To respect something, not love something, but to value something, you can only collect on something you respect. In the body of Christ, we respect healing, but not health. We will stand in healing lines hours long and read healing books, but we don't watch what we eat that pertains to our health. We are not about to jog 15 minutes. We don't respect health. We respect healing. This was by Mike Murdoch that I saw yesterday morning on television.